And then the other part of the house just goes, hopefully they don't notice me, and just try to stay alive for as long as possible. And then maybe we can switch the course and then join them. And guess what? It never happens that way.
Yeah, because maybe we've aligned ourselves with floaters.
Hell no. Do you know the first 3 days I was like, Cody, Tyler, I'd love to work with you. Yeah. I said that 4 times a day. We had a good relationship with Danny. I tried to speak to Cody and Tyler repeatedly. I even told David because I knew he was part of them. And did they once say, you know what? We like you. We're down.
Yeah.
Once.
Yeah.
And okay, sure, that's a great idea. It would have been great.
Yeah.
It's not like I didn't try.
Yeah, I know.
So it's their fault that I'm going to burn the house down.
Oh, please stop.
Okay, fine, I'll stop. Okay, I'll be nice. What do you want me to do? Apologize? Okay, I'll tell them I don't know about their alliances and that can we be friends?
No, you can't do that at this point because they're not going to believe you.
They try to get me out of the house.
I understand.
I wanted to just lay low. Why? Well, I haven't been here for freaking 15 years.
Yeah.
I just wanted to lay low. I'm the old dude.
I mean, you told Ian that you want to put Cody on the block.
True. Because I knew that was the only way for him to break off.
But
had I not said that, he wouldn't have felt comfortable. Listen, you told me, I'm just collecting information.
Yeah.
You told me that he doesn't like big block alliances. They scared the hell of him. So I mentioned that there was an alliance. You told me he doesn't like type A physical